Not good. We have less than a minute. Which one is it?
Okay, these servers run the facility, so the clients would be in the cage. Yeah, this guy. He's the boss. Cufflinks, tie clip, anal micromanager. Makes all the calls as to what gets stored where. Look at his belt tail. He's a lefty. So we eliminate the right side servers. He'd subconsciously put a big client like LAX on his dominant hand side.
Still about 250 servers.
Okay, you think LAX, you think planes. You think planes, you think high. So eliminate the bottom three shelves.
100 servers left. 10 seconds. Get on it.
This is what, 5, 6 tops? So it won't be the top shelf. Napoleonic boss man would never use a stepladder in front of his employees. So it's one of these. This one.
Thumbs up. You know for sure?
It says LAX right here. Oh, you are impressed. Oh, you're injured. Swallow that pride. Let me take a look. I'm a doctor.
You're a psychiatrist.
I went to medical school.
Fine. Just make it quick. You have a foot fetish or something? Hurry it up.
You got a sprain, but I'm concerned about that cut. Since we don't have any ointment, I'll do my best to stabilize it.
Why aren't you a real doctor?
I am a real doctor.
You know what I mean. Why shrink?
If you must know, my mother was nuts. She was clinically bipolar. And I watched my dad struggle to manage her illness, so I became a shrink to try to help them both. That didn't work. Jeez, Happy, you know that there are whole sections of the internet that would pay top dollar for a peek at these toes?
Why do you do that? As soon as you become human, you switch to wise ass.
Textbook defense mechanism to hide how I feel. Especially around you. So smart and capable and fun. And that personality happens to be wrapped in a nice little package. So I say stupid things to hide feelings that you already know that I have. And we got no food, water, or idea where we are. So if we're gonna die, I might as well say some stuff. So there.
You're done?
Do you see that? You are doing exactly what you said I do. When things get real, I make wisecracks. You put on your armor.
None of you saw this.
There are some girls who don't know a good thing when it's right in front of them. No matter how many times it has been offered.
You and Sloan are friends, right, Ralph?
Mm-hmm.
Well, maybe she doesn't want to jeopardize your friendship. Maybe she's never had a best friend like you before, and that probably means a lot to her. So don't take it personally. You just have to be patient.
How patient? Like if you had to put a time frame on it.
I really don't know what we're talking about anymore.
Love can be misspelled and messy, but it still works. Just needs to be given a chance. Forget it. Punch me?
I don't think so.
Okay, then.
What is going on? This is...
Duck. But not for long. Come here a minute. It's coming on,
it's coming on, it's coming on. What's up? All right.
When you grabbed that doctor and put him in his place, it was hot.
Thank you for that. Shh.
Don't talk. Don't ruin it.
Okay. Okay. Hey, you got a second?
What are you doing?
With what?
Pen, back. Yours, mine.
Oh? Sorry, I didn't even notice.
Yesterday, You brushed a leaf from my hair, and on Tuesday you laughed hysterically at something I said.
How do you know it wasn't funny?
I was reading a menu.
Poo-poo platter?
I can't help but feel something's changed.
Are you referring to our kiss?
Don't say it.
Kiss.
Almost kiss. It didn't happen.
Yet. I'm not gonna apologize for what I did earlier because I wanted to protect you. By now, I figured you'd know why, but in case you don't know, I want my last words to have some meaning. So, Happy Quinn, I am in love. Perfect timing.